baby. Slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby. And hurry down the chimney tonight, Santa baby. A drop top CLK2 light blue.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on this look here. It's just a sparkly emerald eyeliner look. I wanted to do, I don't know, just green emerald colors, forest green, just green in general just screams Christmas. So I wanted to do a green liner. For the liner today, I wanted to use this Milani emerald glisten liner, which is just like a sparkling emerald color. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. You can do so by clicking the red subscribe button below. That way you won't miss another upload. And I think that is about it. So I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you would like to see how I got this look, then just keep watching. Thanks guys.
Alright guys, so let's get started. I'm starting out with my matte camel coat paint pads, and I'm using this as my primer and base today. And because it is like a little bit lighter than my skin tone, I'm gonna go in with a skin light eyeshadow from this BH Cosmetics palette. I have the exact name below, but I think it's the 28 neutrals palette. I got it from Marshall's for like $10, I think it was, but it was a really good price. But I'm gonna go ahead and set this all over my lid, and then I'm gonna go in with a little bit darker brown out of the same palette and apply this to my crease. It's just gonna darken up the crease just a little bit more, as you can see here. And then I decided to go in with a black. Now this black can be a little bit pigmented, so I went in with just a little bit and applied this there. This is working as a base for the more deeper color that I'm gonna go in with. And I'm just applying that right on top of that darker brown. I'm really just working and building up color here, so that's what we're doing there. Then I'm going to go in with this more plummy brown here at the top of the palette, and I'm just going to just continue to darken up the crease. This is the color that the black was working as the base for. So I'm just going to go ahead and blend and blend and blend that there. I'm going to go in with this more goldish color here at the out of the palette and apply this to my lid. It is a more satin type color. It's not a complete matte, so it does have a little bit of sheen to it. But yeah, I'm just applying that to the lid, and then I'm gonna go ahead and blend everything together, just any harsh lines. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up my brows. This is the NYX Contour Correct and Conceal palette in the shade Dark, and I'm just gonna take the lightest concealer out of here and clean up my brows. I like to do this after I apply my eyeshadow because it kind of just takes away any harsh lines that's there. And then for my brow bone highlight, I'm gonna go in with this beautiful like golden yellow color. It has the most beautiful sheen to it ever, so I'm applying that to my brow bone. I'm gonna go ahead with a blending brush and blend everything together, and then I'm gonna go in with my Milani eyeliner. This is the color Emerald Glisten, and I got it from the Dollar Tree a while back, if you guys remember from that haul. But it's just a beautiful emerald color, and it just screams Christmas. So it does have a little bit of glitter in it, but it's not like a really really noticeable glitter. You have to be like really really up close and personal to see the glitter. But yeah, I'm just using this as my wing today and applying it normally how I would apply my wing if I was doing a normal wing liner. I kind of messed up on this side, so I'm just kind of cleaning up and getting a sharp edge with a Q-tip. And then I applied it lashes in the rest of my makeup. So I'm going to go ahead and move on to the lower lash line. I'm going in with this smoky eyeliner from Maybelline. It's in the color Emerald. Emerald something. And I'm gonna take this and apply this to my waterline, and then take the blending side, the opposite side of it, and just kind of smoke it out a little bit. And then I'm gonna go in with those same brown shades that I have in my crease and apply those under there just to kind of blend everything together in the same order. I skipped out on the black. I figured I didn't really necessarily need the black since I had the emerald color, but I went ahead in the same order as the other browns and just applied them to my lower lash line just to kind of smoke it out a little bit. And once I've done that, I am going to apply that same brow bone highlight to the inner tear duct. It's just gonna, I told you guys, it's just a beautiful yellow gold color, so it's gonna make this eyeshadow look pop. It's like a golden emerald color. It's making the eyeshadow the golden emerald that I was going for, so it's just gonna make that extra there. This is the highlight that I have all over my face, so I just decided to take a little bit on my pinky and apply it on top of there, and it's just adding a little bit more golden to it. For mascara today, I'm taking the L'Oreal Telescopic and applying this to my lower lash line, and then I'm going to take the Maybelline Pump Up Mascara and blend my false lashes with my real lashes to make sure everything is just put together and not sticking out and they're just on right. So yeah, I had to do this off the lashes off camera because I'm still getting used to it. And this is what your eyes should look like afterwards. Moving on to the lips, I'm using this Boy G's Colorstruck lipstick in the shade Edge. It's just like a grayish color. And then so I went in with the NYX lip liner to just kind of make it more skin-like and more like nude-ish for me. And then I topped it with a Boy G's gloss. This is one of their newer glosses, and I will talk more about it in a haul video because they recently sent me a little package. And this one is in the shade Spark. It's a beautiful, beautiful color, and just looks amazing with this lipstick. So it just added that extraness to the lips. It's a really, really glossy. You guys know I'm not a gloss girl, but I really liked this one. And yeah, just go ahead and set your makeup and then we are done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, like, and all of that good stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.